This very sweet, very energetic young lady is Jersey. Her impound number is A4398980. She's a border collie female mixed with who knows. She's about a year old and she knows absolutely nothing. This dog was brought back. Someone had adopted her. They didn't train her at all. And by the time she was a year old, she was too much for them to handle. So, as you can see, she's not that big. And she's very well-meaning. She just doesn't know. No. She just doesn't know anything. So this dog is going to need a somewhat experienced dog-handling person because she needs all her basic training. She will turn into a fantastic, wonderful dog. And, you know, a border collie, they're great herders. They're great ranch dogs. They're excellent around horses and so forth. Sometimes not so great around kids, because as a herding dog, they'll nip. This is a heeler, and she might nip at the heels of some kid, not in a mean way, but it might scare the kid, and she might even catch him. So I would say, and this is not county policy, this is me talking, that it'd probably be wise for this dog to go to a home with no young children there. She is housebroken. She does travel good in a car. And we have started trying to give her some obedience, basic obedience training here at the Agora Animal Shelter. As you can see, she's absolutely beautiful. She's only a year old. So come on down and meet this girl, Jersey. You'll have a heck of a lump of clay to work with, and I'm sure you won't be sorry. Jersey is available for adoption right now at the Agora Animal Shelter. And let me tell you, folks, we have no open cages here. The shelter is very full. You do the math, you know what that means. Come on down and rescue one of our dogs today. Thank you.